Quan Ju Min win.
To the parents and family, I know that for me, sometimes when I do the video myself, they keep going my parents. Instead, our parents expect us to behave, be sweet, and try our hardest to get to sleep in our lives. The truth is that our parents know us better than us ourselves. Every step we took that we watching at a distance, ready to catch us when the stumble along the way. Without them, I would not be here. I would not have the chance to ride to work hard and maintain the space for me. Thank you for that. Thank you to all the family for all that you have done for us, and even if it was landing us here during the time. To our classmates. As graduates, we have reached the point that we are unconfronted with the unavoidable world future. It is an uncertain path and we have been doing it for a long time. It is our hope, dream, and destiny for the goal we wish to accomplish. And in the past year, each of us have been begging for the until the end of the and we have come down for this year and thinking for this moment more than anybody else. Now I'm here, I'm not sure that I will not go back to do it again or that it's all okay. However, I do believe that we have the ability to step forward. In Proverbs 16:3 tells us, commit to the Lord whatever you do and command you to do. Now, I'm sure I will be making some wider than the few things to you and the comfort for the future. But the only thing I could really think of was the lesson of my time in high school, middle school, and we all form bonds and now we can last a lifetime each year. What is going to be next? I will be going to college and many make up how fun that you do. Some will get to the veteran range and on board to keep our country and our home safe. Our kids try to work, even take a year or more to decide what they want to do. Leaving high school is just the moment that we can put many together. That I don't know what the world can store Some of us may get our dream job, some may keep up the odd job, but who knows? I know that one thing for sure, that at the moment that we belong, we always have the special place in our heart. The best way we graduate and show us the gratitude is to make a wrong opportunity that we can even and go forward into the world with the intention of making it better, the place, our